special. I don't really remember what it was, though. But maybe a song can jog my memory. Flowers that cut through the earth. All the flowers are lost. Everything is lost. Everything is crossed with black. black upon black, and worse than black, is colorless light.
Where are you going to get tall instruments?
One day each shred of your hair to an instrument. Your hair will stand on end as it plays my music, and become a hair orchestra, which will fly you up into the sky.
I don't know if I want to be an instrument.
Why not?
I won't fall down when the sun ends.
That's true, but the clouds will be so moved by your music, they'll fill with water until they become heavy, and you'll sit on one and fall gently down to earth. How about that?
Okay.
So it's settled then.
What is?
Your hair will be my orchestra. And I love you.
I love you too.
Dear Eurydice, I love you. I'm going to find you. Now that you're gone, I'll play the saddest music. But you know I hate writing letters. So I'll give this one to a worm. I'll hope that he finds you. Love, Orpheus. Eurydice, I woke up in the window, frightened me. I thought to myself, you're dead. And I thought, who is Eurydice? Then my bedclothes smiled at me with a crooked green mouth, and I thought, who am I? If it scares me, Eurydice, please come back. Love, Orpheus. When I played my music at the gates of hell, I was singing your name over and over and over again. Eurydice. 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 I want to reminisce. Eurydice, we've known each other for centuries. Why did I turn back? That hell should be re-inhabited by myself, thus swept into nothingness. I glanced back.
What was it that crossed my face?
Why did I hesitate for that moment?
The light from yours and your glance.
Why did I bend my face?
What was it you saw in my face?
Caught with the flame of the upper earth.
The light of your own face? To my husband's next wife, be gentle. Be sure to comb his hair when it's wet. Don't fail to notice that his face flushes pink like a bride's when you kiss him. Give him lots to eat. He often gets cranky when he forgets to eat. When he's sad,
letter.